Going crazy.
All right. Thanks for checking out another playthrough video. Don't forget to subscribe for more gaming content every week. Today I'm playing through the Outer Wilds, and here's a look at the first 20 minutes or so. Okay, let's make sure we've got some... Yeah, graphics are nice and high. Let's put that view up a bit. Yeah, I think I started one when I first got it for free with Epic, but I'm just going to start it over. I don't remember at all what happened. Looks pretty nice, actually. I thought it was going to be way more, like, cartoony. Although the characters are, but I mean, the actual landscape is pretty nice. Alright, let's go. We got the launch codes from Harnfels at the observatory first, so I'm guessing that's not there then. Okay, jump's a little weird. It's hold and release instead of just press. So you gotta kind of like time it. Alright, I guess I'll try the model. Horizontal thrust. I don't know. I'm trying to make flying very hard. Okay. Talk to everybody real quick. I actually like the music, like the soundtrack so far. It's actually nice. This is like a civilization on this planet that uses like their space program to try to do these things. I try to do as little research on this as well. I like to try to explain it, so I don't do too much research ahead of time. In space. I was just pausing for dramatic. Okay. right, why did it start with zero G failure? And so how do you really play coaches where you launch a code zero G trying to set you up if you want a refresher? Yeah, okay, I'll go practice this. Zero G training. Funky cave. Zero G. Suit up. Doesn't like the zero GK for some reason. Do I? Fuck that, I'm keeping this suit. Self-killed. Thanks, bud. Is there a save or something? No, there isn't. I wonder how you save. Oh. Did it save when you talk to people? I haven't seen that. I don't think I've seen a saving thing yet. Yeah, I like the music. I think it's good, honestly. Fits the atmosphere well. Here. personally space program. Quite unusually, only three eyes. Yeah, I want to learn more about that. Okay, so I've got this thing. Oh, maybe this is the save. This is where you get the checkpoint. So the statues are like the save points. So maybe that's what I gotta do. Go to another planet, find a statue, and then once I find the statue, it saves, and then I bring the statue back with me. I don't know, something along those lines. Alright, where do I launch from? Oh, over there. I don't know, I still think I should go to Giant Steep, because even that guy's talking about it too. Making it sound like maybe I shouldn't go, but I think that's all the more reason why I should. Thank you. Yeah, I want to go there. Giant Steve, which is like a big gray planet. Oh, wait. Okay, so this is like the... Yeah, okay, so that's like below. Straight up. Ah, cool! Straight into space. That is pretty cool. Okay, I'm here. I think I want to go Giant Steve. Okay, locked on. can't swim. Direction to the game. But I'll probably do a full gameplay through video of this one, just because, I mean, it is actually really entertaining so far. Thanks again for watching the video, and we'll see you in the next one.